In the lab, 8/22/18, 10:05 a.m. Good old mandala effect. Really come through and change everything in time. Try to rewrite your life for you. CRF 02 happened in 2002, the EBC skate park. They're trying to say it happened this day. So you give me what? Special enhancement. Alright. Trouble since 2002, but they make up whatever they want, right? So my simple trespassing charge went from that to all these. What an added kicker. You've been in prison before. You committed your crime in 2009, when in fucking 7/19 of 2009 I was working at Chesapeake Spice. Couple months later, I had my daughter. I don't know. I guess I'm just fucking making this shit up. Anyhow. Reactor 7. It's growing some weird ass mold on it. On the positive plate. Oh. And we drop down to fucking 0.4, 0.5 on the altimeter. Alright. Disintegrated.
This guy. Yeah. You see that in there? This GAN pile. Is this high. That pile that's in there. From the bottom up.
It's insane, huh?
How am I coming here?
Maybe.
that's the bottoms of reactor 7, or 6, I'm sorry, which is now reactor 8. They've been discontinued from out of the electricity. Whoa, dude, why is the camera doing that? They are giving us... just tested one of the small vials. That was that weird stuff floating on the top. And as you see, you can see those hairs coming off those guys, and those started growing Saturday, or I should say right after taking them out of the water, out of the reactor. And that did that. And as you see above those GANS, there's that, right? Now as you see, that guy is all freckled. Those aren't freckles, those are spores, or something. And you got that one. These are all the same reactor. That's the bottom, that's the very top. This came from the rim, the bottom, the top of the water from there, and this, the center between that and then that. And that's the worm guys that were from out of that. Now, the bottom of that jar is filling up. I thought it was GANS at first, and I started looking at it and I was like, holy shit. And things are alive. Seeing that, guys? Those are straight hairs, dude. That's life. I'm not creating GANS anymore that's unsentient or anything like quiche. These are straight life forms coming in, creating themselves and still growing and evolving. Wow. What are they evolving into? It's like the guy at the shop. I had to make a video of him up close. And good. Whoa. Those guys are eating electricity in there. Growing in my jars. They're moving by themselves. It's alive to me, people. Down the rabbit hole. This is straight from Shungite. I got
floating around in my blood now, messing with this shit for the last 3 months. In my mind, again, people, I'm mixing my DNA into these things. My DNA from my sperm. Ellen, what do you think I'm talking about? We're getting those kind of GANS.
Oh, you can see the worms. This morning, guys. You're like 3 billion years old. No one pays attention or cares. I do though.
I push back. Weaponize you guys. Defend my family and my planet. You guys down to fight with us? Yes, I. That's why you're here. The minicons.
Chaism?
Well, you wannabe scientists are going to college kids out there. Can't answer none of my questions with their science.
You're wasting your time.
As we're pushing past what you kids can do.
Honey, come here, please.
Yesterday's morning prayer deposited in there. You see these things here on the side? Come on this side, step over. You gotta step over from here. From the side. They're circular patterns. They're alive. They're like anemones, like jellyfish.
Yeah.
You got four on the altimeter. Now let me zoom in on them.
Crazy over here, dude. I can't fucking get the camera to work.
Come on, dude. Yeah, well, let me get him the focus. But you see how?
Yeah.
These are like this. Oh, this was GANS. As you know, this has 15 deposits of my DNA. This wasn't like this the other day. That last one made it be like that.
When all of that resistance happened.
Uh-huh.
This lost
a lot more. Yeah, it looks like half of it. But it still got, connection. But there's no water perturbation.
There's a little bit of stuff, but if you smell it, it smells epic. See that damage? Look at this, people. That's a Shungite plate. Carbon. Eaten. Somebody took bites out of that shit. You see that? Kids.